the morning. I really need my taste of watermelon, please, so sweet. I got a problem with the break of dawn, babe. A diva really does need her sleep.
You know what? Derek and I started working together about 6 years ago when I did the Big Chop. It was a kind of a traumatic experience because I didn't know what people would think. And so I wanted somebody to capture my natural hair beautifully so that I could expose myself creatively to the world and not just haphazardly. You know, it's so much fun to explain to Derek my ideas to the point where he understands them so well that sometimes I just, like today, just come in, bring 3 dresses, ask him if he knows who should do my hair and makeup. He hires his dream squad and I just go in. You know, that's kind of what happened today. You know, so usually I say, Derek, this is what I'm thinking. I want it all pink. Everything has to be pink. And he'll bring in pink lighting and pink this and he'll just really execute. And then sometimes I just say, can you just be in charge today? Because I don't have any thoughts. I just know I need some pictures.
I feel like I'm posting for Instagram. Dress yourself, leave here.
Is that who I am?
I think Derek understands a woman's angles, a woman's body, a way a woman wants to be captured. And he knows what people see when they see a woman's curves. He knows what to accentuate. And so you can trust him when he says, you know, put this shoulder forward a little bit, chin up, you know, maybe look down, profile, because he knows that he's capturing the essence of a woman. He knows how to do that. And he knows how to make you feel and look pretty.